every step matter means to me being a survivor, being able to go beyond the limitations that you're served.
Aloha, I'm Bethany Hamilton. I'm here today at BC Sports, Fort Lauderdale. And just having a fun time here, hanging out with a bunch of crew and Cobian, and it's a good day. Yeah, so many people came out for today's event, and it's been awesome. We've had amazing live music and a lot of people sharing their stories.
My name's CJ, and when I was 9 years old, I was diagnosed with an aggressive form of cancer. The doctors told me that I would no longer be able to play sports or hang out with my friends or do all the things that I was used to doing. So it was really hard for me. Something that really got me through that treatment was my faith. That's the message I want to share with everyone, is that there's always hope.
He's now in remission for over 4 years, and he goes back to the hospital and is talking with kids that are going through the same thing that he went through. And it's just really like a good reminder of like, hey, we can all give back and make a difference and encourage each other through our hard times.
Today was an amazing day for BC Surf and Sport, and tremendous day for Cobian, and see somebody who sets such a great example.